Jag står här framför en vallokal i centrala Rom med Paulus. What do you think about this campaign? How has it been?
Well, the campaign was poor and weak of contents, so it was based most on polemics and not on the real teams. There was no one that was drawing a new vision or of program for the next 5 years.
There has been a lot of talk of migrants and immigration. What do you think about that?
Yeah, no, that's a problem, one of the problems, but it's not the only one. I believe that all parties was trying to cheating on fear about migrants, taking migrants and all the process as something new and something horrible and as the cause for many of the problems of Italy. But you know, this is not the case. It's not just the migrants' problem that shall be focalized on to the election.
What would you like to have heard more of?
But I believe that there are many, a lot of teams that are, in terms, in a word, vision that was not in the campaign. And for instance, about the role of Italy in Europe, the role of Europe, the change of the what we see, the new reform of the state structure and so on. There were economics. Italy is just going through the end of the crisis, of the economic crisis, but its economy is still weak. There are a lot of problems for work, for jobs and so on. So there are a lot of matter about, you know, welfare and health. So no, nothing about it. We just focused about ideologism that was old and polemics and migrants.